should have been here like a half hour ago. This entire sidewalk is full of people. Right when I got out here, I saw a bunch of people, and then the sidewalk was lapped of people. I see this police officer just wrapped around a pole like this. I mean, the ambulance and the fire trucks are pulling him off the pole. It's an ugly little situation. I hope the guy's okay.
Yeah. And knowing that this might be, you know, one of your hometown police, kind of take me through your feelings through that.
I mean, you know, police officers, you know, they do their job, you know. The road conditions are really crappy right now. So whether he, you know, it was a factor of slipping and sliding or something else happened. But, you know, like I said, I just hope the guy's okay.